predictions. Money may shock the oaks. Space Mountain. Moonliner Runs. Star Tours. Roger. This is Discom reporting all systems go. We have a green, say it again, green light for launch. Stand by for final countdown.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the Disneyland Resort invites you on a spectacular journey to imagination and beyond. Join us now as we travel to tomorrow.
Yesterday, today, and tomorrow.
That's right, Shelley, and I know just the place to start.
Oh, yeah?
Yesterday.
But wait a minute, Mark. We can't really go back in time, can we?
Well, no, but we can do the next best thing. We can visit Main Street, USA. We're walking right down the middle of Main Street, USA. It's the heart of America, heartbeat of a holiday. The place was made with a magical plan, and just around the corner there's a fantasy land. We're walking right down the middle of Main Street, USA.
Right down the middle, we're walking right, yeah. Adventure!
Don't give a hoot, bring up me hearties, yo-ho.
Yo-ho, 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 a pirate's life for me.
We answer and cover and belch and sack, bring up me hearties, yo-ho.
Roar!
For haul and embezzle,
and even hijack,
bring up me hearties, yo-ho. Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's life for me. Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's life for me. Yo-ho!
Wow! Boy, you guys were pretty scary.
We weren't that scary. But you know, I don't think Goofy's got what it takes to be a Pirate of the Caribbean.
I don't know, maybe not. You know, I was just thinking, this is supposed to be a musical journey through all of Disneyland, right?
Yeah.
So, where do you want to go next?
Hey, I've got an idea. Frontierland!
That's a great idea!
Greenest state in the land of the free.
Raised in the woods, so we knew every tree. Killed him all when he was only three.
Davy, Davy Crockett, king of the wild frontier.
Thanks for taking us around Frontierland, Davy. Oh, I mean, Donald.
Oh, my goodness. Say, is that Chip and Dale over there? I see you too.
Hey, you guys think you want to come out on stage and join us? Come on.
Then you go splish splash.
Splash Mountain.
For you.
Bye, Chip. Bye, Dale.
Bye, guys. Oh, goodness. Woo! Say, you guys, we haven't visited my favorite land of all yet.
What land is that?
Fantasyland.
No problem. Next up, the place where all your dreams come true, Sleeping Beauty Castle.
Fantasy is a land here just a smile away.
It's a wondrous flight on a pirate ship. It's a teacup spinning round. It's a bed right through a storybook where your cares come tumbling down into your fantasy. And we're here at Disneyland,
where fantasies come true before your eyes.
It's a small world full of happiness.
It's an elephant that flies.
Fantasyland, there is one place we have to go to. My very favorite attraction, it's a small world!
Yes! Oh, yeah, good idea! Hey guys, you think we can find anybody out who wants to come up and join in the fun with us?
Oh, you know what? Anybody? I found a special friend, as a matter of fact. The little girl right there in the striped shirt. Yes, come on up there and be my friend. There you go.
Now the rest of you, we want you to sing along because we're all going to sing It's a Small World and we know you know the words. So everybody join on with us. Come on.
Are you ready? There you go.
So now, can we go to the new Tomorrowland? I saw that cool new Astro Orbiter at the entrance, all shiny and gold. Man, I am just dying to try that out.
No kidding, me too. And how about that amazing Honey, I Shrunk the Audience attraction, where the whole audience gets shrunk down to the size of a shoebox? It's amazing.
And I want to ride Rocket Rods, the fast new transportation system of the future.
But wait a minute!
What?
What about my old favorite? Star Tours in Space Mountain!
Man, there's so much to do. Too bad we can only do it one thing at a time.
Well, you know, we better get going if we're going to see it all. Come on!
Celebrate the future of man.
New Tomorrowland was incredible. It was everything I thought it would be and more.
It sure was cool. Hey, thanks everybody for coming on our musical journey.
Thank you so much.